this looks like a spot. He said the meat on here.
Can't believe Tony let Joe in this business, searching for his wife's killer. Such a fool.
Frank, not a message from a boss.
What is this?
It's a secret message from the boss, from him to you.
I don't understand this. Why does he want me to go after this guy?
He needs you.
Is it this? Wait a second. This is a friend of Tony's.
He wants you to take him out.
Why take him out?
Because he knows too much.
What does Tony think about this?
He doesn't.
If it's what the boss wants, nothing we can do. Guess I hold on to this. Right? This is what you had to come meet me here for?
Yes. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must go.
Wait!
What?
Why does the boss want this mission to be secret?
I'll tell you something. If you don't listen to what the boss says, he's gonna be very upset. If you do not like it, the boss is upset.
You know what? You're an ass, Danny. No wonder the boss always sends you out for recruit missions. You're not good enough for anything else besides that. Hey, get out of here. You need to kiss the boss's ass. And you know what? You tell the boss, I'm not doing this work. I'm not killing my friends. I didn't come to the Dons to do that. We're family. We don't do that to each other. You understand? And you tell that to the boss. I don't care if he comes after me. Maybe I'll just join that resistance that's against us. You ever think about that, Danny? You ever think about wanting to join the resistance? Get out of this life. Dons. It's all part of some stupid scheme. And turning us against each other. I'm not doing this stupid job. I came here to meet you, but I thought you wanted to change your heart and leave the Dons. I was thinking about leaving the Dons. I thought Joe was an idiot for joining. I know he just joined to find his wife's killer. But you know what? It's not worth it, alright? You tell Joe to leave. Alright?
You're making a real mistake, Frank. He's gonna come for you.
He's going